Well, hello everyone, it's Vulcan here. We're playing Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon tonight, today, and I am going to be playing the role of Rex Power Colt. First off, we're going to make sure that everything is calibrated 100% here. Let's see, controls, invert, look, no. Control scheme, customize controls, WSAD, of course, left mouse button, right button, sprint, jump. This is the first time I'm playing this on the PC. I played the demo of this on the PS3. If you're wondering why my voice is like this, it's because I am fucking awesome. Anyway, I played the actual Far Cry 3 game on the 360, I played the demo of this on the PS3, and I bought this on sale at a game store for a discounted price and everything. So that's why I'm playing it on the PC and recording this. I love the music of this. I was born in the 80s. My favorite movies were from the 80s. I love movies like Terminator and Aliens and Sword and the Sorcerer, which you guys have never probably heard of. Anyway, checking the controls here. You know, I may not be able to do this voice all the way through. My apologies, I tried. My voice is just getting, my throat is getting too hurt. Anyway, jump space, crouch C, reload R, interact E, heal Q, throw grenade, mouse wheel. How does that work? Throw dice, or melee, F, armor weapons 1, 2, 3, 4, C400, mine, select grenade, all top. A lot of reaching over a keyboard, you're gonna reach all that stuff. Next weapon, next weapon. What is GG anything for a lure? You know, I wonder if a controller would make this easier. It did seem to do that when I was playing Driver San Francisco. Yeah, I've got a lot of games on the Uplay app here, so if you guys want me to play anything, let me know. I've got this, Far Cry Blood Dragon, of course, which I'm going to be playing here. And then I've also got Driver San Francisco and Hawks. Maybe this will work. Yes, I would like to use my connected gamepad. Scheme. Okay, there we go. I think this will be easier for me to get a hold of since I did play this game on the 360 and all. So, I'm stepping on my cord now. Let's do that. Get over there. Alright. Aim. Okay, that's much better. That's fine. There's no foot. Is there a vibrator? I don't think there's vibration in this. Acceleration value. Alright. Gameplay. Reticle. Quality. I think that's good. We got that good. Certainly with audio. Can we turn subtitles on? Titles on. Turn those on in English. I don't know what SSAO means. Apply. Alright. And let's go ahead and get into this game here. Start up the campaign. New game. Slot 1. I'll do a medium. I'm trying Last of Us on medium. Didn't like that as much, so I'm gonna go with medium on this, because it's a little bit easier of a game. I'll try to record every part of this that I can.
Space.
Gotta love the narrator in this.
Earth. In the near future, at the end of the 20th century.
By the way, this game is a lot like, you know, what if the future from the vision of the 80s.
Nuclear war has engulfed the planet.
his voice again.
The ashes of North America. A new breed of soldier is reborn.
Maybe it'll work. I don't know. Depends on how long I can keep this voice going. I love the old 8-bit CGI scenes.
The cortex online.
Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. Working. Induce delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses. Rim actuators online. Uh-huh. Cyber heart pumping at 130%. He's a strong one. Upload the program.
The program.
Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Colt. You are a Mark IV now.
By the way,
man, part machine, but all Cyber Commando.
Rex Power Colt is voiced by none other than Kyle Reese from the original Terminator movie.
Wakey-wakey, motherfucker! Op says there's a delay in the feed. They need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men wanna be me?
And you wanna be with men. Yeah, I got it.
We're coming up on our target. Briar patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant, just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. But Black Sector, that could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of the bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Oh yeah, shooting some shit up.
Go to town and baby, find out the joint. Bendy has the music, buddy, and a lot of fun.
Blow the shit up! Oh yeah!
Cyber Commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
Tracking. Ship
unlocked. Activate tutorial programs for Sergeant Rex Power Colt.
Acknowledged. Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun!
Press A to demonstrate your ability to read.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Pressing A enables you to move in a ZX arc without touching the ground in between.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
B, crouch activates your quadriceps, challenges your sense of balance.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around, look around.
This is not cool.
I get to read
moving
that part,
allows
but,
you
well.
To go in many exciting directions.
Press left stick to walk, which is focusing on slowing down your pace from run to something significantly slower.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Press in the left stick to activate your primary supporting and auxiliary muscles to help you accelerate speed.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem?
Stealth-like.
Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
That's right, pressing the right stick.
Tag enemies to track them more easily.
Tagging enemies. Tag by and engaging your ocular sense and zooming over target until it is highlighted.
Okay,
do it
right.
Yeah, I want to feel for this guy's body. Take out his still beating heart.
Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20. Nerd.
That's right, I am a nerd. Down.
All right. Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
You all soul, brother.
Get this thing here.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
Have I jumped before what?
Until I finish this video, so I go look for it. Another guy who played Kyle Reese and Corporal Hicks in Aliens, but I can't remember what the actual actor's name is.
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
Tutorials that just keep popping up and making it so I can't play. Now shooting bad guys is more fun than ever! Press A to make these annoying patronizing screens go away.
I fucking hate tutorials, and this one is terrible.
Suggestion. Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements. After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken.
Press right trigger to kill an enemy in sight after initiating a takedown by pressing the right stick. Right stick using your shuriken is word synonymous with ninjas.
No enemies functioning. The enemy can see you.
I've got nothing so far.
Let that guy come in over here.
I hope there's bound to be something.
Pull him back. Let him fall down dead over here. Pull this guy right here.
Subroutine to access your other weapons.
Oh, yeah, I got a shit ton of guns. Got over the 1991. Haha, that's awesome. Music is very reminiscent of, like, old school Terminator as well. We got a car coming.
What's that? Back to me how to play this game now.
Drop
dropping down on them.
No, I can't. Okay. Where are you going over here, Spider? Alright. So stealthily go over here.
Let's find that mainframe.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.